Betty Davis eyes, she'll turn the music on you. You won't have to think twice. She's pure as New York snow. She got Betty Davis eyes. And she'll tease you, she'll unease you. Hope it better just to please you.
Actually,
she's precocious. And she knows just what it takes to make a pro blush. She got
grand trouble.
Really?
Welcome to your new house.
How are you like this? No one else that works with you is much fun.
She got Betty Davis eyes. She'll take a tumble on you. Roll you like you were dice.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Until you come out of you.
She's got Betty Davis eyes. I'm not getting on that thing.
Oh.
Yeah. That was really smooth.
Come on.
No, I know.
I know you want to.
I'll watch.
Come on. Tori, tonight we're not thinking.
She's ferocious. And she knows just what it takes.
Whoa.
When we played Truth or Dare at Lisa Mandrakos' house?
I think that you and I got dared into 7 minutes in heaven.
No. Annabelle. But, you know, maybe it's sweet. And
just to please you.
Truth or Dare.
She's precocious.
Wow.
And she knows just what it takes to make it progress.
Right moment, you know, the perfect confluence of events. Right.
No. No, I've been telling myself that.
She'll tease you.
Yeah, it's bullshit.
She'll unease you. Just to please you. She's got Betty Davis eyes.
I had it.
She'll expose you.
When she smells you, that's not fair. If I had known then what I
would have done. She'll lay you on the throne. She got Betty Davis eyes. She'll take a tumble on you. Roll you like you were dice.
Why are you so relieved?
Because I am. My biggest regret is not having a ball face when I was in. Now I know that it wouldn't have made a difference. Besides which, if I had, I would have despised you. And I wouldn't be sitting here with you right now having
your feet with the crumbs she throws you.
Having the best night of my entire life.
And she knows just what it takes to make it pro blush. All the balls.
She'll unease you.
No, you know what? No pressure, okay?
Tonight, no thinking, just doing.